Guy doesn't fucking even speak English. Guy's lagging his balls off, peeks me, and I don't know where my shots go. I fucking hit him completely twice the first two times. Lord, man. Such an easy fight. He's literally just laying in the middle of nowhere, too. I was gonna go get the cop car. Fucking dick. I said, where are you from? He goes, Mexico, but I live in US. Okay, I don't know literally where you're from. Like, where do you live right now, dude? Kidding me?
He's from US of Mexico.
He's from Jalisco de Mexico, Neo. Fucking bean dip. His name was Suasa. So Sua.
I'm glad that guy's new to the game and has no clue what he's doing. If not, I would've got a fucking one pump. If homie knew how to press mouse one. Homeboy was trying to have a staring contest with me. Game, man. Hold me at Lammy.
Fucking thank you. Okay.
Fucking militaries.
He's hip firing me, God. Oh my God, he's hip firing me and everything registers. He's legit. I just got fucking hit fired. And I'm aiming down sights. He's going sideways. And fucking hitting every bullet. Please, man. Dude, they need to fix that, dude. They need to fucking make it where you cannot hit fire at all. At all. Your hit fire should be completely not even existent, like how it is in Counter-Strike.
Hit fire is really accurate.
This guy was literally running and hit firing me. He wasn't even standing still. He was completely running. Fucking side going sideways.
Hit fire. For some reason.
And hitting me. He hit me with five bullets that killed me. All five of his bullets killed me. God, fuck, dude. Like, that's like. I don't even know. That doesn't take any skill. That doesn't mean he's better than me. Nothing. That's just extreme fucking luck. I'm aiming down my sights And I'm dying. I'm dying so fast compared to how he's dying. Like, that makes no sense.
See, but I don't know what happened, but Counter-Strike, I let every time that I try, I'd fucking destroy with a headshot. Like, I don't get it.
Hey, what?
What was that? I'm tired of the bots, dude. In deathmatch, shit's so annoying. They walk around every corner pre-firing you.
This is a good start. I already have 6 kills. Let's
yeah, that's it. Good.
Now that I'm starting to play more and more solos, I'm starting to get a little better starts. Still not as good as you, but I'm starting to get like at least 2 to 3, sometimes 4 kills a start.
Fuck, dude. How does he do it? There you go, made it. I was like, how the fuck did he make that?
I don't know if someone just shut these doors or if the shit's just not looted. Oh, tape, let's get it. I can make armor. Fucking success. Let's go, more tape. Ooh. Oh, Lammy. Okay. More AR, I'll take it. This game's going too good for my liking. So what am I gonna get shit on?
The amount of bad you are is insane. I go into a 2-story house. And all that's in the house is a fucking Magnum. He goes into a house with 2 rooms in it and finds an AR, runs across the street and kills me. Lovely. Lovely RNG. And then I don't understand how he walked through the door and went straight to his right. Like, he opened the door and goes straight to the right before I can walk in. Like, he didn't have to run straight or anything for me to get a shot off on him. When I was aimed up, he went straight to the right.
Out of you, stupid faggot. Little bitch boy.
Alright, let's go.
Little bitch boy. What the fuck? Bro, why did... One boy have so many lammies. Lammies, what the fuck?
Oh, he's nuts, man.
Oh my god, that guy's so bad! I was literally looting. hop off the guy and kill them. Homeboy had all cracked enemies, 42%, but I'll take it.
42% is kind of like the same shit as a Meg.
Yep.
I'll take it. It's better than making a makeshift. Bro, how is this guy so bad? I was literally fucking looting, and he didn't even go for the headshot. Boy was casually body shun.
Fucking kidding me, dude. This guy's so fucking fast.
Fucking happy I have 8 kills so far.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? How did he just hit my helmet off?
8 kills in a 92% car. With 3 gas.
Well, how does he hit my helmet off? How does he hit my helmet off? It's right there. I shoot him, I'm running to my left. And my helmet just gets taken off after he's already done. He's not even fighting anymore. He's like, he's running already. Cause I knocked his helmet off. Dang. I'm just tilted. These last 3 days I haven't got nothing going, dude.
Oh, this guy's nothing. Coming out of the gas.
I haven't got a single, like, I have. And then I died the fucking most bullshit way. I get run over by a car when 4 people left.
Everyone's fucking stealing my kills.
Oh, man.
Fuck you, I'm not dying. I'm not getting caught in this crossfire. Homeboy has 1 health, I'm rushing you. And this guy takes my second kill?! How many more kills do you want from me?! I did 75 plus to him both, and he fucking takes them both, like enough. Fucking loser.
Oh man, I just wanna get a good game going, man. I can make it to at least top fucking 15. I haven't done that today.
Oh, I'm over fucking Counter-Strike. Bro, oh my god, fucking die.
I'm gonna land over here.
I'm so sick of the fucking... The M4 is fucking 90 damage bullshit.
Don't push me. Oh shit, I'm getting shot in my back. What was he doing? Hoo-hoo! Bro, I just killed the guy with a shotgun. Both of my ARs had no bullets besides one of my ARs. I had 3 shots.
Fuck, are my other bullets
gone? They are no bullets. My shotgun had 3 bullets. I kill a guy, whip out my other gun, fucking shoot 3 bullets at this guy, kill him. I need some fucking helmets. Give me every helmet you own. Give me every fucking helmet you own, bitch. Get me out of this gas, let me pop a fucking quick medi. Now I'm ready to fucking rock and roll. This could be a pretty good bomb. I have 10 kills, 20 people left.
Where the fuck is this guy? Is he in the fucking house?
Oh shit, I need to gas up.
God, he's one of those guys, dude.
I should probably double gas.
Oh wait, oh no. Fuck, I scrapped it. But I wanna know where this fucking dude at. He's 100% in the house. Probably second floor, like one of those kids. I can't stand those guys. And then I get shot on my back. Damn it, dude. It's one of those days, dude. It's just one of those fucking days, man. Got a roof camper down the street. This guy absolutely nowhere to be fucking found. All of a sudden just comes out and I'm right in the middle of the street.
My boy's one health, no.
I'm not having fun today, man.
Where's this guy?
Like, it's almost beneficial to play half retarded, like you don't know what you're doing in this game. Uh-huh. You survive so long.
What the fuck's homie throwing at me?
It's better, literally, I can just...
Bro! Enough with the nades, homie! Holy shit, bro. Cool it a little bit. Cool it, bro. Why do you have 45 nades? Like, enough! Cool it for 1 millisecond, homie.
One of those guys, really. Come on, bro.
There's a guy in my fucking deathmatch that I'm arming up in. And he's literally just legitimately fucking angry at this game because he feels like people are cheating. I'm like, it's fucking deathmatch. They're cheating? Leave. Like, I'm CT as well, and I've not felt cheated once.
Bro, guys, can you slow your roll a little bit so I can pop a med kit or not? Not that I need one, I just want to pop one just in case if I get in a fight. I'm not trying to lose this game, I have 11 kills.
11?
Yeah.
Nice.
There's still 10 people alive. Only one fight's been close so far, and it's that fucking guy that was hawking nades at me. Hawked a nade at my car and got it down to 7 health. I hopped out and fucking 2-tapped him. I thought my car was gonna blow up with me in it. Only bad thing is he blew up my fucking healthy car. And he fucking... That was my car with 6 gas in it. I'm stuck with a 45% car with 11 gas. And 1 gas container. Oh, he's a
G. Alright, I land on the roof. Okay, a guy across from me.
Do I try making the fucking...
Do you guys play together?
No.
Oh.
Wait, what the fuck? I just heard footsteps. If I get shot in my back right now, I'm gonna be so fucking sad.
I'm about to make a quick fucking switcheroony. Oh, this... No, it's not a fresh spawn. Someone has to be in the house. There's no way. There's literally no way. This shit has 100 health and 69 fucking gas. With no keys and no gas in it. There's someone in the house. I'll wait till you get fucking pushed out by the gas in 2 minutes. I'm gonna fucking cuck your ass.
So you're gonna camp the camper? Is what you're trying to say.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's another Jeep over there, too.
Strategies are real. I like it.
Gas is getting pretty small. Homeboy's gonna have to fucking come on here and start running his legs off. Let me make sure he's not in this one little fucking camper before I get shit on in rage. He could A and be in this barn or B in this house. I feel like he's in the house more than the barn.
Got the backup armor ready to go.
Yeah, I can make a lot of armor. I'm fucking Gucci too. Oh shit. I know you're in this house. Come out.
No, I'm not.
I'm gonna say this to the barn. I know you're in this barn. Come out.
Not me. Swear to God.
I know you're somewhere around here. Come out. Gas moves at 16 seconds, buddy. I'm gonna get fucking ripped.
No. No.
So.
Is he really not in this house or this barn?
Anyway. Oh, never mind. I'll go mid. Actually, I lied. Someone from over there is mid.
Maybe he's not in either. What the fuck?
Yep, bomb. Holy shit.
If so, he's about to choke out.
Come on, man, do it.
Oh, someone just died to an explosion. How does that feel?
Why did I get the MVP? I killed the two later.
What?
I don't like being around here. There's too many things that he could be in. And I fucking run it in the tree. Alright, come on, gas advance already. This gas is fucking hella big with 5 people left. Like, enough. Besides this gas, there should be at least 25 people.
I want to loot, but I don't want to get fucking shit in my back. Fuck it.
Hold on, Green. Hold on. I think they're going to be. Oh. One's a 40.
Yeah,
easy.
Yeah, sorry in advance. I just want to kill someone to die.
See if this is a good game.
Skull motherfucker, advance. Nice. 6 seconds, let's get it.
Even has a kit.
Pop in medular pack.
Pop in a med pack, rubbing my hands, ready to go.
Oh yeah. Oh, I see a cop's car. Come on, bitch, you trying to fight?
Yeah, I saw that too.
Homie's booking it. Well, maybe he is trying to fight.
Sometimes I pick up the Glock and pistol around.
Come on. Alright, here's two out of the four people.
Who killed them? I did.
Yellow, you just tell me if you hear something.
I didn't even know he died, he bled out. The fuck?
No!
Huh?
What?
I put in my mom's.
Last guy full health, I think.
Yeah.
Fire.
Dead.
Come on, I wanna have at least two people die. At the worst, let's say at least the top 10 at the worst. I want this motherfucking win.
You're on force.
Oh no. Please tell me it's not bombs. Nope. I'm going into the gas. Holy shit. Bombs creepy.
I'm pretty good right here. Cop car over there.
I should probably regas. Right,
fight it.
One sec.
Shotgun, faggot.
What the fuck? One, I think, is connector.
I should talk about a shotgun. I should probably reload mine.
One's chair, the 40. Nice.
Are you kidding me?
I think underpass.
Oh, there was still a guy that wasn't ranked alive?
Yeah they do. Swear to God, he was underpass.
Keep spraying like you're good. Yeah, you're gonna die.
Yeah, he was. He was. He came all the way around. He could go underpass. He could be in jungle. He could be. Hey, he could be. I'm guessing he's gonna come from A. What'd I tell you?
Fucking create it, what the fuck?
Well, that's too damn bad. Steve's favorite noise.
What's that?
78. I take 78.
What is it?
Might beep the meds, so it doesn't reconnect.
Right, you're just pissing me off spamming your shit.
What the fuck was that retard doing? What was that guy doing? Both last guys are literally right here. I
actually just saw all five on my screen at once.
Both these last two guys are right in front of me.
Oh, baby, I got a lot of shit in this car.
I don't have one. I'm sorry. I would've.
I'm good.
Somebody has a sniper up here. I'm about to rush this stupid motherfucker.
I can go back and loot. I just don't want to fucking get shot in my ass cheeks.
I'm rotating.
Yeah, hey, homeboy's low up here. I'm rushing this motherfucker. Let's go, baby! Woo!
Another one.
Good shit, boy. Good shit.
Hell yeah, that was a pretty nice win. 14 kills, I'll take it.
What the fuck was that?
I'll take a 14 kill, baby!
41.
Hey, oh, no. Good shit, boy.
He doesn't even know. Now he does.
Is that your highest?
Yeah. My other one was 12.
Let's go! And the other one's 12, you said?
Yeah, my second highest.
Nice.